Hello guys, this is ShadowMones14. Welcome back to... And the fucking camera angles are fucked up once again. Welcome back to Paper Mario. And this is a really fucked up camera angle, but whatever. And welcome back to part... 13, 14, I can't remember. But as always, you have joined me in my video, right, Tubby? Hey, Fuzz. You two, I don't own the copyright to Mario... Paper Mario is owned by Nintendo and... Whatever the other place is, I don't own any. This is all just the video footage is owned by me, okay? Uh-oh. Please don't tell me to exit me out of the thing. Come on. Bleh, heh, heh, heh. He has a chain shot on his hat, or thingamajig, or whatever it's called. You ignored all those very scary warnings. They weren't scary. Don't you have the common sense to get scared and run away? What's wrong with you? You shouldn't mess with Tutankoopa, a faithful follower of King Bowser. Oops, I mean, you shall regret this! Okay, this is a... So... So, I think he has like 20 health, I think. I can't, or is it 40? What? And my cat's squeaking at me. I think I'm just gonna use, what's-his-face to get rid of the chain chance. I'm just gonna use Mario to kill what's-his-face. Take that. Oh, or not. Don't you dare hurt me. Okay, well, this is gonna be a problem then. Why don't you die? Die. Of course. I always two of these on him. Die, faggot. I hate these fucking things. Oh, yeah, that. Oh, great. This is bullshit. No. Take that. Oh, come on. I fucking timed that right. Not great. All I have is a mushroom to help me. Thank you. Die. Alright, I'm gonna... Take that. Take this. Take that. Stupid ass fucking chomp. Die. Damn it. Oh, great. Oh, you suck. You missed. Oh, you have to almost be dead. Of course. Die. Oh, come on, not this bullshit again. Screw you, Chompy. Die, stupid. You missed. You gonna die? Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, wrong fucking thing. God damn you. I hate you, Chompy. Die. Missed. Once again. Please hurt yourself. Fuck you. Douchebag. There we go. That works. Now I can take damage now. Ah, fuck you. Kill yourself. Ha ha. Yes! And I get the level up, awesome. Choose the BP. Badge power. No! Yes. Aw, come here, Chompy. Wow, what are you doing? Yow, help! Nope, no help you. Fuck you. You're a piece of crap. Now, wasn't that interesting boss fight or what? That was failed. And we got the lovely star spirit with the bow. The bow tie. Wait. Yeah. Bow tie. Same. Pretty much the... I don't know what, if you call that bow or bow tie. That's like a... That's like two set... We are like two sevens done through this game. Well, I don't know if you... really say that, but... I guess you could say that. Or was there 8 chapters? I can't remember. Thus, Mario and Party unearthed the legendary Dry Dry Ruins deep within Dry Dry Desert. They smashed Tutankoopa, the wizard, and freed Marmar, the second of the wish-granting star spirits. But the enemies waiting Mario grow ever stronger, and the challenges more difficult. What's in store for Mario and his friends? Where will their adventure take them next?
It'll take them somewhere. Save and continue, duh. Not done with this.
Oh, back to there. Alright, is Bowser gonna... Is Bowser gonna molest Peach? She's not having a good day, Bowser. Waha, hello. How are you feeling with this? Nothing makes you happier than a smile from you, Peach. Well, tough luck. I'm in a very bad mood, you monster. You've imprisoned all the guests from the castle. You are the single greatest disaster to ever befall the Mushroom Kingdom. I tell you what, I'll smile when you make everything as it was before you showed up. Gaha, oh, that's rich. You know I can't do that. That jerk Mario just beat the Koopa Girls and Tutankoopa. Sure, they were complete wins, but they were still loyal to me. I can't forgive Mario for disrespecting me. Well, you disrespected Mario first. I'm nipping this in the bud right now. I'm going to use the invincible Tubba Blubba on him. He's the strongest creature I know, but after me, you'd best forget about Mario. Your nastiness.
Oh shit.
We have a problem. Why can't Koopa? What's got you so riled up? You look upset. What? The Star Spirit flew away from Tubba Blubba's castle? King Bowser, keep your voice down. Prince Peach will hear you. She heard you.
Yes, right. Tell me the details over there.
I think she heard you. Hey, it's Twink. Twink, did you hear that?
Yes, I sure did. The Star Spirit must have escaped.
Did you hear him call that Tubba Lubba thing invisible? That doesn't sound good. Do you think Mario can win? We'd better try and find out about Tubba Lubba. If we can find anything about this weak point, it might just save Mario.
Good idea.
Then there's no time to lose. We won't get anything done if we stay in this room. And we're gonna skip out of this. Just like we always do. Dude, that'd be awesome if there was a secret escape route from my room. That'd be amazing. So much noise.
How does no one hear that? Okay, let's see. What are we supposed to go do? Oh, diary's gone. God damn it. Be careful not to get caught. I will try not to get caught. I'm trying to remember where the hell I'm supposed to go. I believe it's this room over here. I believe it's this room. It is this room. There are guards in here too. There's something over there. I'm gonna get it. Because I need it. Got the power's power. When his attack power, when Mars is in danger, his attack power increases by 2. Awesome. I might put that. What does that mean? Like every turn it increases by 2, or? All right, let's go. Hey, it looks like they're having a conversation. Hey! Have you heard about Master Toa Glova? I heard a rumor that he loves eating ghosts. Oh, ghosts, huh? Master Toa Glova, he lives in deep inside a forever forest, doesn't he? I think he's guarding one of the star spirits right now. Yeah, Master Toa lives in the castle at the top of Gusty Gulch. I heard that somewhere near his castle is a mansion that in a village full of ghosts. I guess Master Tullabola sometimes goes there to catch booze, and then when he catches one, he gobbles it down, starting with his head chomp. Brr! Oh man, that's so scary. Now I won't be able to walk to the bathroom alone at night, and I'm going to have nightmares. I know it. Why'd you tell me? I also heard that Master Toa is invisible. They say no one he can't be hurt. Nobody can even scratch him. He might even be stronger than King Bowser. Stronger than King Bowser? Come on, that's impossible. Even Master Toa has some weak points. It's just common sense. Yeah, you may be right. There's another rumor that Toa has got a secret that it would ruin him if it ever got out. I bet it's about his past. I heard that he didn't used to be strong at all. Shh! Watch over Blood Christine, he might go also. Still, what do you think it could be anyway? I don't know, no one knows, that's why it's a secret, you halfwit. Twink, it sounds like there was trouble as we went after all. If only we could find out. Huh? Hey, did you just hear someone talking just now? Gasp! Do you think someone knows we're going off in here? Oh shit! Whoa, Princess Peach, how'd you get in here? I'm sorry to do this, but you have to go back to your room right now. Oh no! Oh, but that sad face once again. What's going on? Thank you, Mario. At least I can head home to Star Haven. My name is Mumar. Nice to meet you in person. And why do all these girls love me? Oh yeah, I forgot I'm sexy. God, I got a sexy ass mustache. You still have a long way to go, but I know you can save Princess Peach. I'll do my best to help you. Here's a present for you. A kiss? No, no kiss. Just some power. Oh well, power's good too. Mario's star energy goes up to 2. Mario can now use Lullaby, a new star spirit power. With Lullaby, you can make all enemies fall asleep. Awesome. I never really used that power, so let's call me on me when times are bad. Believe in this, Mario. My powers are strong. I am a star spirit after all. Well, of course you are. You're like a god. Our powers are growing all the time. Keep the good up the good work, Mario. You must save all the other star spirits as soon as possible. For now, I'm going back to recover. So, even who knows how my dear old Star Haven is faring without the star rod. Goodbye, Mario. I'm off. Why was that heart moving? That was so weird. Alright, well, I will see you next time. Goodbye, guys.